Want to rock the audience at your next party? Build a 3D printed LED mic flag using a NeoPixel ring and GEMMA. You can get the parts and tools for this project on Adafruit's shop. Check out our guide on Adafruit's learning system for a complete tutorial. The adjustable mic sensor makes the LEDs sound reactive. 3D print our design or customize it to make your own. The circuit nicely fits in the bottom cover. Measure and label each wire to cut. Using shrink tubing, add pieces to the handy tool for safe clipping. Solder the components for a solid connection. A slide switch easily turns the circuit on and off. A circuit diagram can be found in our full tutorial. Position and snap in the circuit to the bottom cover. Slide the microphone through the hole. Position the frame to snap it to the bottom. The switch pops into the frame. Fit the top cover over the mic to snap it into place. Use the filter to tightly secure the cover. Add a logo or title to the frame to make it yours. What awesome party will you rock with this project? Build your own and let us know by joining our weekly show and tell. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more projects from Adafruit.